They both may live, and
you don't have a say so. You know that, right?
Well, of course I do. You can tell them to those, these guys too.
You don't have
oh, she said you don't have a say so. And tell that to them too. Well, neither do they.
You're never gonna
that guy doesn't have a vagina. Go tell that to him, man.
Right, but he's not saying.
Go tell. Go let's
to
him.
You don't have ovaries.
Go tell that to those guys over there.
You'll never be able to have a child.
Go tell that to that guy over there, ma'am. The one holding the sign supporting baby murder.
No, I'm talking to you though.
But that's a guy over there.
You're holding. Look at your son.
Yeah, well, ma'am, that guy didn't have a. He didn't have the ovaries.
It's still gonna happen.
That man doesn't have a uterus, ma'am.
It's their body, their choice.
So why don't you go tell him that?
If they don't want to bring a wife in this world, they don't have to.
But if the child is being murdered, that's wrong.
It's not a child. It's a fetus. It's not a child.
Fetus means little child. It's Latin for little child.
But it's not fully developed yet.
It's
not fully developed yet.
Neither are toddlers.
It's still gonna happen though.
Toddlers are not fully developed yet.
It's still gonna happen. It's still gonna happen.
Bank robbery is still going to happen,
murder,
so...
It's
still
going to happen. Even though it's against the law.
It's not murder. It's still going to happen.
It is actually murder.
It's still going to happen. And you hold up that sign, it's still going to happen.
So is that what you would
say? It's still going to happen.
So people are going to have
it's
slaves?
It's still going to happen.
Even if it's a, so
but
it's
you
okay?
Don't have ovaries, though.